by Winton Woods Performing Arts Museums. I'm Cameron, and this is my psychic Zach. Together, we make Batman and Robin.
Our first act of the night is a sixth grader at Winton Woods Intermediate School. She wanted to audition after watching her friends try out to challenge herself and see what she could do. Please stand for the Star-Spangled Banner, our national anthem, performed by Megan Sammons.
Our second act of tonight is a gymnastics team that will help us kick off things with a bang. Please welcome Camille Austin, also a sixth grader at Winton Woods Intermediate School, and her friends from all across Cincinnati who will be performing an original routine to Blame It on the Pop. Please welcome the Infinite Gymnastics.
I know you want pop, you want
bam,
you want
rock and roll.
You want it,
boom, boom. This is remix,
got some fun,
so
I got hop, I got
bam,
I got
rocket,
electronic
club beats,
I got
hip hop music,
what the future flow.
So come on, rip, even if the sky is falling down.
I wanna get down,
down,
down.
Tripping in the bathroom, trash in the hotel room, we don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Diamonds on your timepiece, tigers on a gold leash, we don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair.
Royal, you know what an odd blood. That kind of luck just ain't for us. Crave a different kind of us.
Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby, I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. My friends and I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party. And everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come from money. And every song's like
gold teeth, gray goose,
tripping in the bathroom,
bloodstains, ball gown,
trash in the hotel room.
We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Private bodies like crystal Maybach,
diamonds on your timepiece,
jet planes, islands,
tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair,
and we'll never be royals.
Royals
in our running our blood. Kind of luck just ain't for us. Can't be a different kind of us.
Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, maybe I'll rule.
Let me live that fantasy.
We're bigger than we ever dreamed.
And I'm in love with being queen.
Life is good without a care.
We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals.
Royals
in a running eye play. That kind of luck just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz.
Let me be your ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, baby, I'll rule.
Let me live that fantasy.
Our next performer here, our next performer is a senior that goes to the school. She is performing an iconic song by the female artist with the number one most hits of all time. So please welcome Mecca Muhammad singing Take a Bow by Rihanna.
You put on quite a show. Really had
it gone. You better hurry up before the sprinklers come on. Talking about girl, I love you, you're the one. This just looks like a rerun. Please, what else is on? And don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not.
Our next performance is a fourth grader singing Beyonce's song, If I Were a Boy. Please give a warm welcome for Tania Williams.
If I were a boy, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and find what I wanted and go. Drink beer with the guys,
I'm sorry,
and chase after girls. I kick you with who I wanted, and I never get confronted for it, cause they stick up for me. If I were a boy, I think I can understand how it feels to love a girl. I swear I'd be a better man. I listen to her, cause I know how it hurts when you lose the one you wanted, cause you've taken you for granted, and everything you had got destroyed. If I were a boy, I would turn off my phone, tell everyone it's broken, so they think that I was sleeping alone. I'd put myself first and make the rules as I go, cause I know that she'd be faithful, waiting for me to come home, to come home. If I were a boy,
it's okay, baby.
I think I can.
Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on.
All right, so before I announce the next act, I just want to say, Tanaya, that was beautiful. So, but our next performer is something of a star here at Winton Woods High School, and she's joined by two equally impressive musicians. You know her as the Cat in the Hat. Welcome Becca Day, Nick Platt, and Sanjay Nelson.
Afraid.
for a thousand more. And all along I believed I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand
During intermission, consider contributing to the Lead the Feed campaign. All proceeds go to the Free Store Food Bank, and there's a little box on the ticket table. Feel free to give your change. You may have noticed that most of these songs are about the same thing, love. Our next act is an original comedy stretch written by seniors Trevante Bax and AJ Brandy. The moral of the story is girls can be bad too. Put your hands together for Bad.
Hello, fellas. Welcome to the Bad Girls Don't Text Back Club. My name is AJ Brandy. I'll be the facilitator of this event. And we're just going to go around and introduce yourself and share an experience.
Don't mind, want to go first?
I guess you'll go first.
I'll go. Oh, okay. Well, hello. My name's Anthony.
Hi, Anthony.
Well, I was texting, you know, a few girls, beautiful women.
Yeah,
you know,
a few?
Yeah. Seven, to be exact.
Seven. Okay.
Seven.
Yeah.
Okay. Marcia. Right. I texted him Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Happy New Year's.
Ooh, mm-hmm.
You know, I'm a good guy. Am
yeah.
I ugly?
No. Yeah, just a little bit. Just a little.
I don't know. So, you know what I got in return?
What? Yeah. Right, what'd you get?
What'd you get?
Nothing.
What?
No, don't touch me!
Oh.
Don't touch me! I'm gonna be all right.
Okay.
I'm gonna be all right.
I'm so sorry about your loss.
I got a Merry Christmas or something.
Next. Who'll be next?
I'll go.
Why me?
Hi, my name is Daniel.
Hi, Daniel.
I got the opportunity to get a bad girl's number, and I texted her hi.
Oh, that's sweet.
I texted her around 10:15.
Okay, you know? And when did she respond?
10:17.
Oh, that's not bad.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Like,
what's so bad about that?
2 weeks later.
2 weeks.
Oh
later.
My God!
Oh, she said was dots. So many dots.
Was dots. Dots.
Dots. Dots. Dots.
At least you got a response.
I got dots.
What a loser. I mean,
you did nothing.
Okay. I guess you'll go next, sir.
How you doing?
Oh.
How you doing? You okay?
I didn't tell you to touch me, but okay.
First of all, my name is Tay.
Hi, Tay.
Hey, Tay.
Hi, Tay.
I was in the same situation with the rest of you guys.
Okay.
About 2 weeks ago, I texted this female, beautiful female.
Yeah, beautiful.
About 2 days, it was consistent.
Yes.
Okay.
And it got out of hand.
Wow.
Like, it's hurtful because, like, right now, she, like, I can't. She didn't text me back. And right now, she's in an audience right now.
She's in an audience right now. Where's she at? Point her out.
It was Courtney.
You are to be a savior yourself.
What's wrong if you text him back?
People like, oh my God.
It's going to be okay. It's
going
to
be okay.
Breathe.
You okay?
Breathe. You okay? Okay.
You okay?
Next.
Oh my God.
It's
going to be okay.
How y'all doing today?
Hi.
I'm Monty.
Hi.
What's up, Monty?
I was talking to this girl. She's beautiful. Very beautiful.
Yeah.
Ooh, gorgeous.
I texted her the first time. Didn't get a response. I wasn't tripping. I wasn't tripping.
Yeah, you weren't tripping. Okay.
I texted her back again. Yeah. She didn't say nothing. I wasn't tripping.
Okay.
Yeah. Texted her back one more time.
Right.
She didn't say nothing either. It's cool, though. I ain't tripping right now. All right. So, one day she texted me out of nowhere.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? What's hey, Javon.
Hey, Javon.
What's your name?
My name. Like,
your name, Javon.
Wait, what?
There's my do y'all know each other?
Okay, listen.
I thought we were all together today.
It seemed like bad girls sit back because they feel like they don't have to. And they leave fellas like us sad and blue. And the questions I have to ask you is, will you take me back? Please? Just listen real quick.
Is it bad that she never texts back? She don't really care, but you're still on Instagram giving shout outs, but not you. Cause frankly, she don't got to, cause she's a bad chick. So she ain't texting unless you light skinned and got a real nice butt, because she's bad. So she won't text you. She'll give the number out, but she won't text you. Bad that she never texts back. She don't really care, but you're still on Instagram. Let's get it. Bad girls don't text back.
Why not?
And us fellas can't take a hit.
Woo!
She said her battery low when it's really on 100%. Mm. So it seems that we want what we can't have.
Right.
But sometimes we have what we don't need.
Okay.
How you gonna go and tell me goodnight? Mm. And you still all over my newsfeed. But that's okay, cause you
bad, babe.
I know it's pitiful, but I see that. You just so bad and I can't believe that. But still a text, I never received that. No?
Bad, no.
No. Why are you such a me? All I want is was a simple reply. You act like that's harder than concrete slabs, but still I feel the sun that's underneath back. Mm. A reason why you don't respond to my text.
Yeah, you.
I know if you don't text me back, you're gonna leave me sad and depressed.
Break it down.
Yep, girl, answer back before I break down. Forget you too. Wait, I think she just sent me a text.
Is it bad
that she never texts back?
Right.
She don't really care.
She don't care.
But you're still on Instagram. Shout outs, but not you.
Why?
Cause frankly, she don't got to, cause she's a bad chick. So
put on light skin.
She ain't texting unless you light skinned and got a real nice bit, because she's bad. So she won't text you.
Can
she'll give
up?
The number out.
But can I talk about
but
it?
She won't text you.
She hurt feelings.
Yeah.
She take pride. Right. She gonna text me back. That's a lot.
Lie.
Was she like
it? No.
Am I her type?
Yeah.
It's the gram. She get 300 likes.
Ah.
Tell me good night.
Woo.
She going to sleep. Yeah. But an hour later, she send the tweets. Hit her up with a basic hey. She replied the same. That's all I get for the day. She said she's single.
Why?
I asked why. No response. Frustrated. I sit and cry. What does she gotta do me like that? All I wanted to come for a little text back. So I tried to call her. She said no.
Why?
Watching a TV show.
TV show?
She said, back away. She said, no, it ain't. And it's getting late. I looked at the time. I said, it's 6:30. Her mama want her in bed early.
What?
Man, I threw my phone, clutching myself in pain. This girl got excuses for everything. Got me messed up. Don't listen to Drake.
What?
Don't listen
to Drake.
Guess her was a big mistake. She can't talk. She got to go. And I thought, why I got your number for?
Is it bad that
she never texts back?
She don't really care.
But you're still on Instagram
giving shout out.
Will you text me back?
But not you.
You text me back? All right, you got me. Thank you.
She don't got to, cause she's a bad
chick. So she ain't texting unless you light skin and got a real nice whip, because she's bad.
So she won't text you.
She gonna text me though.
She'll give the number out, but she won't text you bad. She never texts back.
Uh-huh.
She don't really care.
Right.
But you're still on Instagram.
Wait.
She just texted me. Oh, what'd she say?
Who is this?
Oh,
next act is performed by Nicole Prentecito from Winton Woods Intermediate School and Sierra Reese from Kilgore Elementary. And they'll be performing Black or White by Michael Jackson.
Our next act is a senior at Winton Woods High School who's been waiting all year to tell you his story. He composed all of his own music for his original rap inspired by his life. He made it himself. Give it up for Malik R.
Yeah. Malik R. Dreams Boulevard. No ID on the track. Now let the story begin. Let the story begin. I dare you tell me I ain't gon' be nothing. Let this fire touch in this viewer just to be something. I hate to see my mama and my grandmama struggle. I hate to see my brother hit the block just to hustle. I hate to see my little sister growing up without a father, so I gotta be her father figure. I put my pain in these verses instead of walking around. Better had to learn to meditate instead of putting it out on Twitter. I hate that I procrastinate. I hate my mama let me be a quitter. But I won't cry you no rebel mama. I ain't been crying no tears these days. Man, it seem like I ain't got that one fear these days, Lord.
They trying to tell me that my mind playing
tricks on me. Sir Don, what's up, boy? Love is hating, hate is love. It's a cold world, homie. It's a cold world. Fourth they go, it wouldn't be me not to go for it. They talk about it, they'll listen, niggas, they'll see your vision if you ain't got nothing to show. Lord, I should be ashamed, I rock J's just to give life. Even though my grandma and auntie could barely get by, Never bite the hand to feed you if you want a slice of the pie. Sometimes you live by the cold and by the cold you die. If you don't watch it, they'll change in the blink of an eye. No lie. Hey, Win Woods, y'all ready to turn up? I gotta do my dance for y'all. I gotta do my dance. Hey, hey, men ain't men no more, nah. Mama can't hold your hand no more, nah. You gotta get it on your own, handle biz on your own, put weight on your own, bust the hammer on your own. Being routes on your own, move out on your own. Count racks on your own, getting it in good for the low sun, y'all. I say, nowadays I hear a lot about the gun talk, but when the guns walk, conversations turn to small talk. See, you was probably taught to run before you could walk. No fight to figure means I gotta learn from my mistakes. So, how to be a man, I remember my mama ain't have enough money to get through jump, man. Now most of my kids catch up, man. Straighten your back up, cause you all front, man. I used to get stunted on, but now I'm the stunt, man. I work too hard to be satisfied with a pay cut. If the conversation ain't about getting meals, then I don't say much. And that's the answer to your question on why I don't say much. Follow me on Twitter at Official Malik R. Sometimes you gotta let them stalk, cause they'll bite your hand. And turn around and want a favor from the same hand. I'm just trying to get rich with my homies, so whenever this happen, I definitely feel some type of way. It's funny how when it's all said and done, they always got more to say. For instrumentals, I spill all of my bottom thoughts. So I did this verse over, it's nothing more to say. Just living and learning, I'm blessed, there ain't much to say. Cake, 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 cake. Birthdays was the worst days. Probably why I never feel complete until I cop some new J's. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, it's a new day. But y'all don't feel me though. I hope you listening instead of hearing me though. I know they feel my struggles, so I do it for my people.
Our next performer is a junior that goes here to Winton Woods High School. She's a very talented violinist, and she's a beautiful singer. She'll be singing Ave Maria by Beyoncé, so please welcome Miss Tysha Morris.
You guys do that.
Singing down.
Next up is a senior named Ben Watson. He's going to play Hit the Road Jack by Ray Charles on guitar.
Next up is our youngest performer from the entire show. She's representing Winton Woods Primary South, and she's doing an original dance routine to Katy Perry's Roar. Please welcome Miss Prasea Henry.
I used to bite my tongue and
So to start off Act Two, we have an eighth grader from Winton Woods Middle School. She's been a part of the talent show since the very first year. She is combining her family's legacy of dance with her own spark of magic. So please welcome Aversa Prenicito, the dancing magician.
Time.
Up next is magicians have been wowing people for centuries. The next few acts feature a variety of subjects that have also inspired artists for generations. First up, Kylie Fritch and Kaylee Sullivan from Winton Woods Intermediate School and Winton Woods Middle School, singing a song inspired by the world's famous mystery woman, Ballad of Mona Lisa by Panic at the Disco. Please give a warm welcome to Kylie and Carrie.
Says the sin she's paid for. Along the speaker in a conversation, her words are swimming through his ears again. There's nothing wrong with just a taste of what you paid for. Say what you mean, tell me I'm right, and let the sun rain down on me. Give me a sign, I wanna believe. Whoa, Mona Lisa, you're guaranteed to run this down. Whoa, Mona Lisa, I pay to see you frown. He senses something called a desperation. Another dollar, another day. And if she had the proper words to say, she would tell him. But she had nothing left to sell him. Say what you mean, tell me I'm right, and let the sun rain down on me. Give me a sign, I wanna believe.
Performer is a freshman foreign exchange student from China. Now he has learned to play piano in about 3 years, but he taught himself. And I'm amazed by how good he is. He's adding a little bit of a modern twist to one of the greatest classical hits of all time, Variations on the Canon by Hacklebell. So please welcome Zach Liu.
Hey,
You guys thought that was hard, right? You guys thought that was hard? He did that with not. He did it with no music, by memory. Our next act is a trio led by Alexis Wehe and of WWMS, featuring Amir Battle from Lakota East and Hunter Pfeiffer from Walnut Hills. They met at a church and were inspired to bring their voices together to share gospel music. They are singing "Soon I Will Be Done." So please give a warm welcome to Just Takes Three.
Going home.
So our next act is performed by Carrie Sullivan and Kate Ingram from the Winton Woods Middle School. And Carrie is back again to show us some new Taekwondo moves. So please welcome Carrie and Kate.
Next act, we have a ninth grader homeschooler. He's performing two songs on saxophone. He's playing Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho and Michael Jackson's Beat It. Please give a warm welcome for Ellis Williams.
Our next act is performed by a senior who is studying nursing at Scarlet Oaks, sharing the song that she loves, which is I Have Nothing and I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston. So please welcome Danielle James.
Where y'all at? I love y'all too, though. Man, I love y'all. I love y'all. I love y'all.
Our next act is a sophomore at Winton Woods High School. She's a personal friend of mine, and she'll be singing a song called Let Her Go by Passenger. Give a warm welcome for Sarah Bosworth.
All I have to say about that last performance was wow. That was freaking amazing. Okay. Okay. My guitarist isn't here, so just bear with me. They kind of ditched yesterday, so sorry.
Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let it go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Staring at the bottom of your glass, hoping one day you'll make a dream last. But dreams come slow and they go so fast. Well, you see it when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why. Everything you touch surely dies. Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you feel low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Staring at the ceiling in the dark, same old empty feeling in your heart. Love comes slow and it goes so fast. Well, you see when you fall asleep, but never to touch and never to keep. You love it too much and you dive too deep. Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you feel low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Oh, 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 oh no. And you let her go. Oh, oh, oh no. Well, you let her go. Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Well, you only miss the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you feel low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
I don't want to get out of here.
So our next performance is performed by two seniors. It is their very first time performing in the show, which is pretty surprising. It's their first time performing in the talent show. Kayla Fields and Anthony Thompson will be performing Christina Aguilera's Hurt, but there's one more thing that I wanted to announce. The musical for the high school this year, the lead roles, Belle and the Beast, are gonna be acted and performed by Kayla and Anthony, so make sure you come to that, April 11th and 12th. So, here they are.
Seems like it was yesterday when I saw your face. You told me how proud you were, but I walked away. If only I knew what I know today. Hurting you.
Our next act goes by the name of Jay Dupre. He is a senior at Winton Woods High School, and this is his own original rap. He is reminding us that even if we get hurt, we have to stand back up. Please give a warm welcome to Jay Dupre. AJ Brandy.
I got big dreams, little time. Used to be scared to shine. I realize fear is only in the mind. So I'm gonna take a shot like a vaccination. I'm trying to be connected with stars like constellations. Maybe then the stars will align and I can influence the generation. This is for the hustlers. This is for the dreamers. This is for the strugglers. This is for the believers. We all have the potential to be overachievers. A single mother with kids and a father is nowhere to be found because he didn't even bother to stick around. You were stronger than most. You'll never feel like you're less than. Just trust in God and just know that you are a blessing and the people trying to make ends meet on the low. Just keep your head up and you'll reach the pot of gold. I know sometimes this life can be too deep, but before you can run, you gotta stand on your two feet. Stand up on your own two feet and right side. Left side. Straight down. Listen, a thought crosses my mind all the time. If you look inside yourself, what kind of person would you find? I know there's hope, but the vision's looking blurry. We hurt others for no reason. We judge each other, no jury. So I'm kind of worried. What'll we become? A future of lost souls. Trying to be someone. We are seeds that are planted into the ground. Trying to blossom into something profound as the world goes around. So does the moon. We all have our dark side, but the light always comes to view. One day we'll shine brighter, brighter than all the stars. On the way to being wonders, we wonder who we are. When you find out, you can influence the land. The people who overthink when they're trying to understand how to live and why this life is too deep. Before we run things, we gotta stand on our two feet. Stand up on your own two feet and right side. Left side. Straight down. I said we're all gonna trip, we're all gonna fall. We all fall short, but we stand tall. I said we're all gonna trip, we're all gonna fall. We all fall short, but we stand tall. I said we're all gonna trip, we're all gonna fall. We all fall short, but we stand tall. But you can't give up. The question is, will you get up? I've been praying for brighter days. I know God's gonna find a way. Looking over the horizon, I can see they're not far away. Hold my hand, we can get through together. The forecasted storms aren't here forever. Close your eyes and you'll see. And one day you'll stand up on your two feet. Left side. Straight down. Okay. Right side. Oh, AJ raps, they didn't get the memo. Ain't playing games like frozen Nintendos. I raise the bar while they limbo. Believe me, I'm gonna shine with the light of the world. So I'm against the darkness like I'm Jim Crow. I found out that it was simple. You gotta reach for your goals. Would have thought it was Christmas because I'm black and gifted, but it's not cold, but it's a cold world. At least it's what Jermaine say. You make friends and enemies, sometimes they act the same way, so do it for yourself. We all have our gifts and our purposes. Mine is to spit heavenly verses like Sunday services, determined to reach the top of this industry. My only request is when I leave the stage, you remember me.
job, AJ. I want to introduce someone. He's a new orchestra teacher, and we couldn't have done the talent show without him. So without further ado, okay, I'd like to introduce Mr. Morales. Hello, Mr. Morales, it's the cue.
Sorry, I got tangled. Wow, we're pretty full today. This is awesome! Ladies and gentlemen, my name is in this program as the show director, but I think you can count the number of times I've been on this stage today, and it's only been one. I stepped in a box, I blacked out, I reappeared in the box. This show is not about me, it's about a whole lot of kids with a whole lot of talent. I sat through 10 hours of auditions a week ago. 10 hours of talent after talent after talent. And you know, a few of those people asked me, why do we do this talent show on this weekend when we just had musical theater auditions, when we have a day off? And actually the reason is because we do have a day off, and it's a very special day. It's Martin Luther King Day. Dr. King knew that to create a world that was more beautiful, you did not have to fight, you had to communicate, and you had to work together. And he knew that he stood on the shoulders of other people in order to achieve his dream. So if I could say a couple thank yous really quick. The first one to Miss Cindy Hudak in the back, running the sound and the lights with her volunteers. Another to the incredible administration of this district, Superintendent Anthony Smith. Principals Terry Holden, Jeremy Day, Kendall Dorsey, and Tanya Bray, and Katie Clyde. Okay. And last but not least, to all of the wonderful, wonderful, wonderful parents who help us out in the music and theater boosters group, which is now called the Winton Woods Performing Arts Boosters. Without them, we could not do anything like this at Winton Woods, I promise. So open up that program to the centerfold, read about them. If you're curious, come to a meeting, talk to me, and we can hook you up. One last thing, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to point out. If I could have your attention. It's kind of an important one. Okay, it's my first year here at this district, and I've heard a lot about the merger, right? When you guys became one school, it became Winton Woods, okay? And some people don't like it so much. Some people want to still be Green Hills, and they still want to be Forest Park and Springfield Township. But I can honestly tell you that without that merger, you would not have seen anything like you saw today. Dr. King believed that communities achieved more, and you have a really great community. So if you would, please stand up with me and congratulate the performers you've heard today. Stand up and cheer for all of the talent. We have three acts to round out this show. They're phenomenal, so hang tight. It is my pleasure to introduce the Winton Woods High School Step Team.
Who?
job, Step Team. It's my pleasure to introduce Keturah Yisrael. She's a fifth grader from Mount Healthy Preschool. She says that big things come in small packages. She's singing Roar by Katy Perry. Let's give a warm welcome to her.
You push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I seen it all, I seen it now. I got the eye of the tiger, the fire, dancing through the fire, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar, roar.
A student-led extracurricular group. They're singing Fire by Eddie James. It's featuring Jenny Zamas and Aaliyah Horton, led by Ayanna Phelps. So please welcome the Gospel Keys.
Let me hear you. got a fire burning.